guess you could say I'm totally fucked up.